I can see some of them here. And just destroying these things a lot. Wow, what? Just because I'm dealing damage, I bet. Did I drop a legendary push? I hope it's not trying to excite me with legendary push, because it's really long. The guy over here trying to find zombies.
This looks like the place. Let's set up here. Deploy the trap.
Not possible.
Activate the trap when you're ready. Once we activate the storm trap, we'll need to defend it. Crawl Hostel. It says this was a popular destination for pale, servile, and highly dedicated employees.
Let's see what you got, kid!
Yeah, you wish.
Stop still. My form is deadly. Roll up to the club and defeat my enemies. Blah! Come on, man. I'm gonna dust you up and then work you on a dance floor.
I'm still the best.
added to a lot more skin. But if you added either of these skins near the line of the bishop, you had a skin that would allow you to like take their hats off.
Made a dent. The storm is too powerful for just one storm trap. Already the next trap. Search the area for an ideal place for the storm trap. Move quickly. We've only got 10 minutes to build defenses and activate the next trap. Don't forget to collect Blue Glow. Thank you.
it.
Storm trap, we'll need to defend it. This trap will take longer than the first. It's working! Keep the trap safe until the storm is completely contained. By an unknown vendor tech investor, Castle Zero offers little in the way of ghosts. That's all it says. No ghosts! How is that considered information? Whoa. What is this doing here?
Thank you. Check it out! Adios!
Thank you.
This zone is about to get clobbered by a monster squall. We've got 20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck.
Ammo, yes.
Lars is standing by to gather storm intel, Commander. Let's launch that van.
Fill her up if you'd be so kind.
Survivor in danger! I think the survivors are gonna need a little encouragement to come out of hiding. I have a solution! This seems like the perfect place to start spreading our message of hope. Deploy the wind-up Hexylvanian emergency alert system. Hey, Hexylvanians! You can run, but you can't hide for long! We're coming for ya! That sounded better in my head. Saving lives. Since the survivors are not exactly crawling out of the woodwork, we're gonna need to work on our messaging. Deploy the emergency alert gramophone! Hexylvanians, we're here to save your lives! Short, sweet, to the point. The Red Inn, built by a master butcher known only as Cleavermeister. According to the guide, don't go into the basement. That seems to be a theme here. Getting the response I was hoping for, so let's try this again. You think we wouldn't have to work so hard to sell the concept of not dying? Okay, new plan. Hit him with a repetition. Need help? Confused? Lost? Head to home base! Home base! Home base! It's your only chance to escape certain death! 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 Certain death. I already know what you're gonna say! I already know! I'll fix it! Check your map for the location of the medkit.
Okay.
I'm really starting to take this personally. We're offering to save these people's lives, and the response is... whatever the evil version of Cricket is. One more time. You don't like me, I don't like you, so just come to home base, okay? Another one. Survivor in danger. Good save! survivor in danger. Survivor in danger!
Watch out!
Hey, help me out!
Please help!
That's incredible!
Aw, you make it.
Can't.
Check this out. When accused of vampirism, Vlad responded by inviting villagers to this castle. There were no survivors, and no further accusations. Survivor in danger! Two things. One, I regret the tone of the last message. Two, we're out of blank records. So, you don't like me, I don't like you, so just come to home base, okay? That's our permanent emergency message. Despite some hitches, we're starting. starting to see survivors. I'm gonna have to give you all the credit for that. You don't like me, I don't like you, so just come to home base, okay? I do like you. I just had a bad day. This is counterproductive. All right, I know how to track down a new record. I'm not gonna like it. 5 minutes left.
Getting swarmed! No one's gonna believe this!
We're gonna need a bigger base!
Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without it. It's somewhere nearby.
Check your map for the location of the medkit.
Thank you.
Flames, 30 seconds left.
Thank you.
We just got popular.
So we go to the next possible thing. Let's see.
Survivor in danger. Thank me, because I fixed things. Survivors of Hexylvania, we're here for a limited time to save your lives! I had to listen to Final Dave explain why jazz is the only honest music to get that record. Earn that sacrifice, survivors! Come out of hiding and let us find you! Deploy the gramophone! Survivors of Hexylvania, we're here for a limited time to save your lives! Keep up the good work.